Welcome to our Embracing the Chaos guided meditation. Please make yourself comfortable as we begin. Experiencing a sound bath may stimulate and trigger different emotions and feelings within us all. Often they're pleasant, but sometimes they're uncomfortable. But discomfort isn't necessarily bad. Both of these seemingly polarized experiences can result in profound positive effects within the body and mind. So today, we will practice overcoming those moments of discomfort, and in doing so, learn to cope with and conquer sources of chaos and anxiety from external sources, as well as the chaos from within. Let's take a few moments to listen to how these vibrations are affecting us. Gently breathe into the sounds, feeling your stomach rise and fall with each breath. There have been times in my life where I have been emotionally triggered by the vibrations in a sound bath. These sounds acted as triggers, filling me with an anxious need to turn the music off or leave the room. Then other times, I found myself completely loving and enjoying the exact same sounds I was triggered by in previous experiences. At different times in my life, I can love a specific frequency or be completely turned off by it, depending on my emotional and physical state at the time. Have you noticed anything like this while you were listening to a sound bath? When my mind feels the most chaotic and stressful, that's usually when I feel the most irritability to a sound bath. Over time, I've learned to tune into these moments of irritability and use them to my advantage by meeting them head on, tuning into my body, breathing, and asking myself tough questions in search of the true source of my anxiousness. It's through this practice that I've been able to experience some of the most profound breakthroughs, taking my personal growth to the next level. Within the pain, within the tension, is often a hidden opportunity for growth. You must simply be open to it and aware. Now that we're on the topic, how are these vibrations making you feel right now? Take a moment to listen to them. Are you enjoying these sounds? Or is your body feeling restless? Notice your extremities. How are your knees? Are they bouncing up and down? What about your feet and toes? Any nervous movement or tension? And what about those fingers and hands? Fidgeting at all? If you're experiencing any of these, it's okay. Take a deep breath and allow your mind and body to relax. Or maybe you're feeling enjoyment in this present moment, feeling calm, centered, and at peace. If that's the case, then just keep enjoying this moment, and let's continue further and see what we find. You're doing great. Listen to the sounds for a moment. Gently breathing into the vibrations, observing your body, observing your thoughts. Every frequency makes us feel completely different depending on where we are emotionally and physically. Observing our emotional and physical cues is how we can explore our veiled fears and anxieties, begin to process them, and eventually find our way back to peace and relaxation. So with that in mind, let's turn deeper into this sound bath. Let's take another moment to breathe and feel these vibrations within. Softly breathing as we observe the feelings that surface while we listen. Feeling your stomach rise as you inhale and retract as you exhale. Rising as you inhale, retracting as you exhale. No judgment, simply observing the sounds and your breath. What's going on in your mind? What thoughts are surfacing as you listen? Are you enjoying your experience? Or are you feeling restless? Both are completely okay, and there is growth to be had with every emotion you experience while listening. If you find yourself wanting to leave this meditation, try a trick I use. I'll tell myself, oh, you want to leave this experience? Okay, 5 more minutes. Then if I want to leave after 5 minutes, I'll tell myself 5 more minutes until I reach a point where I can leave because I feel complete and not because I'm running from the experience. Setting goals for ourselves to push ourselves when we feel discomfort not only builds our inner strength and personal commitment, but it also gives us deep feelings of accomplishment when we finish, knowing we've done something to help ourselves grow. So if you're feeling that desire to leave, give yourself a goal. 5 more minutes. 2 more minutes. Whatever it is. And use that time to confront your discomfort. Let's take a few more moments to listen to the sounds. Gently breathing into them. Stay present with the vibrations. Don't allow yourself to tune out. This is all part of the confrontation. Stay strong. You're doing great. Listening for long periods of time can be difficult. It can be useful to start in slow increments of 5 minutes and can help us build our willpower over time. Let's check in again with our body and emotions. Gently breathe and feel the vibrations as they enter your auditory system. Feeling your stomach rise with your breath and retract with your exhale. Rising as you inhale, retracting as you exhale. Judgment to what you're feeling and experiencing. Simply observing what is surfacing within you. There is no right or wrong way to experience the sounds. There are no expectations while listening to a sound bath. Only the opening of your mind to observe the feelings and emotions that surface within you as you listen without being critical or judgmental of yourself in the process. How are you feeling now? Have you wanted to leave this meditation? If so, thank you for committing yourself to stay. You've taken a meaningful step towards personal growth and discovery. Challenging ourselves with discomfort is how we grow. Slowly bring this meditation to a close. Congratulations. You made it through this entire meditation and should be proud of yourself for doing so. You've faced the chaos of thoughts in your mind and integrated the chaos of these vibrational waves. Remember that if you feel yourself in resistance to the sounds or restless in your body, that's okay. Take a few breaths into the discomfort and allow yourself to be with those feelings. In time, as personal revelations occur, the vibrations will become easier to listen to. Thank you for exploring the sound bath with us. You may continue listening to the vibrations on your own from here. We appreciate you joining us and look forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.